guys, good morning. My job last night. I'm planning to make before a pineapple, but I don't know how to make pineapple. Just turns to maybe I'll just make this one a base. I stop it because I'm out of different color. This is my first time I make a this is what we called origami. I did this one way back before. I think that was 5 years ago. Then I just keep my the paper that I wrap. I still have here so many white because I make before a what is that? Then I just reinstall, and then now I wanna do a start again. I forgot how to buy. This might be a base, a flower base. And it's so nice to use the, what do you call this one, a colored paper, thick. So nice to insert because it's hard and it's not lousy. This is not an easy job really. You need to think and where you're gonna insert. You need to count the color. You see that? And you should not make mistake when you insert this one because this is a wrong way and that's the right way. So if you're gonna make mistake like that, not really good to look at. See the fold, it should be that way. See? Plain one, not easy to fold through. Not really easy to fold. There you go. My hand just keep numb here. Doing that, this one's not nice. So I need to finish my base. I need to buy more a hard paper. I need to pick up. So this is my flower base, guys. My inside job. Nice. Yeah. You can see. very tight. There you go. See that? I wanna show you and I'm gonna finish this one then after I'm done. Okay. My days. Okay, bye for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching my video. Have a nice day.